In Northwest Syria alone, out of a population of 4 million people, over 2.7 million people are displaced and in need of humanitarian assistance. That is over 65% of the population there. Last year, through our humanitarian pipeline and our other multi-sector programming, we assisted over 850,000 people. In the first 3 months of this year, we assisted over 450,000 people, which is more than half of the previous year. This is unfortunately owing to the increase in hostilities and the large-scale displacement that we've been seeing. Given the immense and critical humanitarian needs, you know, we recognize that any interruption of our humanitarian pipeline, of our multi-sector programming, would have quite disastrous consequences. So in light of COVID-19 and other challenges that we've faced, we've taken all necessary precautions and measures so that we can continue our humanitarian assistance without interruption, while still maintaining the safety and security of our staff and our other employees. And we particularly focused on our warehouse and the transshipment hubs.
The Burch Warehouse carries a diverse range of stock, which is necessary in emergency settings, such as tents, blankets, mattresses, and jerry cans. The warehouse on average receives and dispatches roughly 220 ton trucks per month. In order to keep up with operational demands in light of COVID-19, the warehouse implemented specific mitigating measures, such as educating all staff on the dangers and prevention measures for COVID-19, adjusting our operational protocol to ensure that social distancing measures are taken, providing personal protective equipment to all staff, and monitoring all the entries and exits into the premise to ensure that the space is quarantined.